giving you an opportunity to get the full story from the people who tell it best. This is Mediacom News Leaders.
I'm Don West, and this is Mediacom News Leaders. I'm joined now by Lisa Bakerink from Springfield Botanical Gardens at Nathaniel Green Close Memorial Park. Lisa, welcome to you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Spring is a big time at the Botanical Gardens.
It is.
What's going on this year?
Well, May, we celebrate National Public Gardens Week in May, and we have a full week of events, actually almost a whole month. So we start out with concerts on Sunday, free concerts at our Peace Through People Pavilion. Our native butterfly house opens, and we also are celebrating a 10th anniversary celebration of that house. We have a native plant market and Romance in the Garden events.
Springfield Botanical Gardens can be found at Nathaniel Green Close Memorial Park on South Scenic across from Horton Smith Golf Course. Gigs in the Garden is a concert series that comes back this year.
Yes, Gigs in the Garden is back for its second time this year. Last year we had called it something a little different. We called it Sounds of Summer, so we've renamed it a little bit. We have three great artists coming in May. First one is Barrick Hill, and he starts out this Sunday at 2 o'clock in the garden. Then we have the Leighton Hollow Gals the following Sunday, and then Betsy Nace and Jeremy Chessman will be on May 19.
So those are the three Sundays coming up in May.
Right. We're excluding Memorial Day weekend, so it's the first three Sundays in May.
7th, 12th, and 19th for those concerts. Daytime events?
Yes, at 2 o'clock in the afternoon on Sunday.
Okay. The Roston Native Butterfly House is a special attraction there, too.
It is. This is the 10th anniversary, and about little more than 10 years ago, Dr. Bill Roston had this dream to display native butterflies and moths. And the Butterfly House has been one of our more popular attractions at the park. It has almost 40,000 visitors every year itself. And it's where people can come and get up close and personal with our native species. And you can even pet a caterpillar if you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fun times
the
Botanical Gardens. The Native Plant Market coming on May 18th, and you'll have some special vendors there.
We will. You know, it's important what you plant in your yard, and you might take that for granted, but it's very important to support our native species, and we'll have a couple local plant vendors, Ozark Soul and Smiling Sun Gardens, that will be selling plants, and then there'll also be some conservation groups there to talk about, you know, what is important to plant in your yard, and there'll be workshops too. We'll have one on planting for pollinators, how to raise caterpillars in your home, and also how to do landscapes with native plants.
Do these always draw big crowds?
They do. People are really interested in supporting our native species. The plight of the monarch butterfly has kind of brought that front and center, but every butterfly and moth needs our help, so it's important to know what plants support their life cycle.
Okay. Romance in the Garden is a newer event that's become popular.
It is. Yeah, that's in our Mizumoto Japanese Stroll Garden, and we've usually done it about twice a year in May and October, and it's become a really popular event, and I think it's just because it's a unique date night. You can get out and on your own pace stroll through a beautiful garden and just kind of get away from all the busyness of life and relax in a peaceful setting, and it's become very popular. We have some picnic basket options, and this May we're going to have where you can purchase a already set up blanket with flowers and a picnic basket to be able to enjoy with your sweetie.
So it could be more than just a stroll through the garden, or it could be just that if you want it to be.
Absolutely, absolutely. We've had a lot of engagements come out of that event too. Yeah, some very planned and some very spontaneous.
All right.
Yeah.
You can find more about all this information from Springfield Botanical Gardens at friendsofthegarden.org and at the Springfield Botanical Gardens, and we'll find a lot of good information on the website.
Absolutely, you bet. Yeah.
Okay, good stuff. Springfield Botanical Gardens at Nathaniel Green Close Memorial Park on South Scenic across from Horton Smith Golf Course. Get out and enjoy everything that is offered there through the Springfield Green County Park Board. Lisa, thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Join us next time here on Mediacom News Leader.